I would like to welcome Professor Dr. Nadia Zakhari, Minister of Scientific Research. Her presence today to share us in our meeting is a great honor. I'm appreciating very much her support and her patronizing this meeting. I would like also to thank our guest professors, Professor William Miller, Professor Yosuke Oshima, Professor Groz Rizai, Professor Martin Robach, and Professor Fabio Patilli. They came to share us our meeting in spite of the instability of our country during the last year. I'm appreciating very much their presence with us. I would like also to thank the organizers of this meeting, Professor Onsi Alfi, the Vice President and the Head of Organizing Committee, Professor Saleh Sharif, the General Secretary, and all the members of the Organizing and Scientific Committee, especially Professor Ehab Rais. He did a great effort to support this meeting. Also Professor Sharif Karawiya, Professor Muhammad Al-Malt, and Dr. Ehab Zazu, Dr. Ibrahim Al-Borgi, and Dr. Mahmoud Leila. In spite he's not with us today, but he did a very big effort. I also want to thank the organizing bureau of this meeting, COB, for the nice organization of this meeting, and also the sponsoring companies of the meeting, especially Alcon Company. I would like to announce that next year it will be the silver jubilee of the Institute. So we are preparing a big event on 3 days covering all the branches of ophthalmology. It will be next January 2014, the 8th International Meeting, and it will be a big Congress on 3 days. This is our 7th international meeting in the field of retina. And thank you. May I invite Professor Nadia Zakhari to say a welcome note?
Good morning, everybody, and Happy New Year. It's my pleasure to start the year with this conference, as I started the last year with a similar one. The last one was, the topic was the cornea, and this year it is the retina. It's my honor to have this institute affiliated to the minister which I manage. The Institute is combining both clinical and scientific research to ameliorate the treatment of the patients. And it offers this elite service for the patient, either free of charge or with economic charges. This Institute has 10 departments. These departments include the clinic, the laboratory, the electron microscopy, the animal house, and I knew the animal house since many years ago because it offered service for other institutions like the National Cancer Institute and other institutions. It also has a very good library for the academic purposes. It has a conference room and audiovisual transmission. The Institute has about 8 operation theaters. It works in the retinal complication, innovation techniques, expert debates, and challenging cases that they have medical and surgical management. They offer recent concepts for retinal detachment and the drainage of the subretinal fluid. They also manage the diseases like diabetes. And as I heard now, they treat the patients with have side effects from interferon and other drugs. They treat the retinoblastoma patients and other diseases. However, today also I'm glad to have to give Dr. Zeynep Osman the award. She will be awarded for her great work. I think. I really couldn't say more about Dr. Zeynep Osman and her work, because I'm sure Dr. Ahmed and Dr. Onsi will say more than me. And she wants to say something. I'm sorry, Dr. Ahmed, because I only wanted to greet her, and then we started early.
Thank you for all that you have done to give me this proud and the honor for the institute. Excuse my Arabic. انا عايزه الحقيقه اقول انه انا مش عارفه اقول ايه الا اني انا فرحانه جدا وسعيده جدا جدا, لانه من النادر جدا انه حد يبقى بيشتغل الشغل اللي هو بيشتغله هو حاضر تاسيسه والاشتراك والإسهام في تأسيس هذا العمل. فأنا الحقيقة اشتركت في تأسيس معهد بحوث أمراض العيون, ساهمت فيه, ويعني اخترنا مش بس ساهمنا في البناء, احنا ساهمنا في الأجهزة كمان وفي الاشتراك في الحاجات دي كلها. وعلاوة على كل هذا الاشتراك في اختيار الاستاف اللي هيكون قلب ولب هذا المعهد, واللي على ايديه الحقيقه اتشكل المعهد بالطريقه اللي كنا نحلم بيها. فانا بعتبر نفسي محظوظه جدا جدا, والحقيقه شكرا, شكرا جزيلا لكل حاجه.
Dr. Megid Mekhaid.
I would really thank Professor Dr. Ahmed Shuair, Professor Dr. Onsi Alfi, and Professor Dr. Saleh Sharif for inviting me for this conference. And I would like to welcome all our distinguished guests. They are welcome at Egypt. I'm sorry I have to leave because I have an appointment in the ministry. And I would like to wish all the good luck for the conference. And please, can you give me the recommendations, whatever we can do in the ministry after you finish? Thank you so much.